Your voices have been heard. It's time to see who won the Tournament of Champions.